Gäste, begrüße Ihre Werte zum Konzert mit Megan Bird. Ja, gleich. Ich muss auch lesen können.
Ach so, na gut.
Das ist die dritte Tour, die Sie macht in Germany. Heute haben Sie sich in Kiel in der Konzertgarage. Sie ist geboren in Denver, Colorado, also in Amerika. Lebt zwischen Denver und New York im Moment. Der Klassiker. Moment.
Ah ja, okay. Das reicht, wenn wir
bravo, alle bravo. Bravo, Tatu.
Ich hab dir geschrieben.
Also, da kannst du die Kinder spaßen. Oder setz dich ganz davor.
Oder ganz davor.
Ja, dazu.
Oder die Haltung.
Okay. Sie hat bis jetzt 3 CDs veröffentlicht.
Davon möchte ich auch eins.
Die sie auch, naja, verkauft die CDs logischerweise nach dem Konzert. Und sie ist gerade in der Mitte der Produktion ihrer 4. CD. Und sie hat den Kilimanjaro erklommen letztes Jahr. Also, Megan Bird. Viel Spaß. Kleines Ding noch, wir haben eine Minibar hier. Chips sind auf dem Kühlschrank und unter ist Mineralwasser. Für die sich bitte selbst.
Licht aus?
Ja, Licht aus.
No chips anymore. Wow. <Well. laughs> Thank you for being here. Mostly I think we all feel alone. same way we got here's the same way we'll leave. No one gets out without wondering if they were worthy. And since nothing is sure, change is guaranteed. While I'm here, I'd rather be finding something to hold on to. It's all you got if you're gonna make it through. In Germany, and then I head to Britain. I'd rather stay in Germany, honestly. But don't tell the Brits.
They're leaving anyway.
We are filming. Maybe edit that out. I don't want to ruin my reputation. It's been a great tour. I just love Germany. This is a song called Not the Only One.
I'll tell you a funny story about that song. My first tour in Europe, some friends from home, from back in the States, said, touring Europe is really great because people are very honest. They tell you exactly what they think of your show. I was like, okay, great, I can get into that. Americans will just smile at you and then hate you behind your back. It's like, it's great, I like that. So I had a show in Poland last year when I was here. It was my very last show of the tour of 1 month being in Europe, and this man came up to me afterwards and he said, I'm so glad you played that song because it's the only song of yours that I like. I was like, well, I'm glad I played it too then. Can't imagine having disappointed you. So funny. So feel free to tell me if you like any songs. I'm not offended. Prepared for the honesty. This is a song I wrote with my friend Grace Pettis. If you follow independent female singer-songwriters, I suggest following her. She lives in Texas, and she's one of my favorite people to write songs with. I have about three people that I like to write songs with, and she's one of them. And we wrote this song called Pick Me Up.
Thank you.
pick me up when I hit the ground. We met an Australian guy in Cologne 2 days ago who's living in Cologne and teaching English, and we were trying to like say all the German words we know, and he's like, there's a Danke for everything, Danke this, Danke that. I was like, I need to learn all the Dankes. This is a song on my latest album called Real Thing. Singer. evening. How's everybody doing? You okay in the dark? It's a little like Halloween in here. Well, I'm gonna play you a song that I like to dedicate to my grandfather. Is that a doorbell?
No.
Am I hearing things?
No, that was, I think, some phone.
Ah. It's like, open the door!
No, I have the magic key for the door.
Magic key. You got it. My grandfather was a big band jazz drummer in the 40s and 50s and 60s. And he has a lot of amazing stories about playing with people. He doesn't play anymore, he's 92. And he's married to a woman who's 70. That's right. It's very clever. Yeah, he eats chocolate every day. And he still chops wood with a chainsaw. He's like the coolest dude ever. Anyway, one time I was there and with some of my bandmates who were like big jazz guys, and they were talking about Pat Metheny. Do you guys know Pat Metheny?
Yeah.
He's like, oh, I played with him once. It's like, oh, okay. Anyway, he's a total jazz snob. He's like, only jazz music. Except for me. It's like jazz music and me. Because obligation. Obligation never hurt anyone. Anyway, I have dreams and plans to write a sort of jazz standard record for my grandfather one day. So I'll make it to the jazz category of the CD holder. This is my first attempt at that. Song number one. See how it goes. This is called To Make Me Fall in Love. Love feels bland. I've made up my mind. the grips wouldn't have any of it. Got no time for child's romance to spin around and do that dance. I've been noticing his trend. Such thing as being just friends. And so he goes by the book, but I'll be damned if I get hooked. Could it be that he's trying to make me fall in love? To make me fall in love. So, I'm gonna play you a cover song that was written by my friend Adam Levy, who I know from New York, but he moved to LA. But he toured with Norah Jones for a bunch of years, and he started writing songs when they started playing together. And this is one of the first songs he ever wrote ever in his life, and it made it on the first Norah Jones record. So, not bad. Not bad, Adam Levy. Called In the Morning. Thank you.
Thank you.
tell me how long to play, so I was thinking maybe 4 or 5 hours. Is that okay?
Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
Can I just hold your pee? No one needs to go to the bathroom, right? I won't play that long, I promise. I'll play you a few more songs, is that okay? Unless you want to come to Hanover tomorrow, and then I can sing to you in the car. This is, a song called Waited for June. I wrote the song in my favorite apartment. My favorite flat I ever had was in downtown Denver, and I had a fireplace in my bedroom. It's very dangerous. It's really a wonder I didn't burn the house down, because I built a fire almost every night in the summer and the winter. My grandfather would come up and drop off wood that he'd cut. It was amazing. Anyway, I used to just light a fire and write songs, and it's a very special time in life. Although I just moved to a new place that has a fireplace, so I see dreamy evenings in my future. Anyway, this is a song about hope, and I love that songs can just take you back to moments in your life that feel very precious. And this is one of those songs for me, because I just remember that time in life that felt so simple. Now, looking back, I'll probably think the same thing about now in 10 years. Anyway, this is called Waited for June.
I don't ever
play you a girl power song. I'm all about the girls these days. It's time for women to run the world, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
No?
No.
Alright, well, we beg to differ. Beg to differ on that one. Well then you may not like this song, but I'm gonna play it anyway. It's called Wildfire, and it's for all the women. Gonna take it slow, and you're gonna find when she makes up her mind, she's going where she wanna go. She got pace and she got style, but you'd hope she'd stay a while. But you're just preaching to the choir. You can't tame a wildfire. You can contain her, better think one more time. I'll tell you, sir, all the money in the world won't make her turn on a dime. She got grace and she got style, but you'd hope she'd stay a while. But you're just preaching to the choir. You can write down your email if you want to keep in touch. I usually send out an email when I'm doing new records or touring or when I'm back in Kiel. So if you sign your name on the notebook, you'll hear about when this next song comes up. It's called Wild Hearts.
Without our wild hearts, the work is written on.
footsteps follow. It's nothing that we chose. No pill we swallow. The magic guides our feet awake or sound asleep. It's all a dream. We are the wise. We're in this together. We know wonder bound. Feet to the fire, we are the wild hearts, and we've pledged forever, cause we know the world won't hold without our wild hearts. We are afraid to light the spark. We will ignite the dark when you leave, reminding of who you are and who you meant to. Picture in a frame. Sun, come up. It was blue and gold. Sun, come up. It was blue and gold. Sun. Sunday best. calling in my Sunday best. I come calling in my Sunday best. Ever since I put your picture in a frame. String breaking was I play in prisons every year in the state of Pennsylvania, and I always have my band with me. We just play a rock show, you know. But my very first time, and I've been doing it for 6 years now, and maximum state security prisons. It's very intense, but my very first time. Now it's like easy. Old news, I have friends in prison. It's like no big deal. I was like, hey, Megan. I'm like, how have you been for a year? But now, but the first time, I was very nervous to go into prison, and I was tuning my guitar like this, doing all these weird tunings, and my G string broke. And I said over the microphone, my G string just broke. And everyone erupted in laughter because... ...200 male prisoners. Yes.
Shit
so much. Vielen Dank. Dankeschön. Danke this. Danke that. I'm sad to leave Germany, but I will be back soon, I hope. So early, we could all go to another concert. Have dinner, go to a movie.
Wir können noch in den Irish Pub gehen.
Yeah, I'll go play my four more hours in an Irish pub. We'll just bring all of us together. Can you imagine? Okay, this will be my last song. G-string right here.
We have another guitar.
Song, right? Don't have the good.
Bitte nicht. Zu spät.
Oh,
oh
nee.
Oh.
Also, hell.
Top.
Schön hell.
Wow.
Alles gut.
Thank you.